Good afternoon, everyone. This is Mark at the National Weather Service in Norman with a winter weather update regarding the highly complex winter weather scenario this coming weekend into early next week. The first round of winter weather will enter the forecast tomorrow night into the day on Sunday. Very cold air will move in behind a front, and as weak upper-level system moves closer to the southern plains, some light wintry precipitation will be likely. Areas across northwestern Oklahoma will have the greatest potential for light snow, along with some snow accumulations of around an inch or two. Now elsewhere, we could see some light snow, drizzle, possibly even some freezing drizzle, but little to no impact is really expected with this activity. A second and possibly more impactful round of winter weather looks to occur late Sunday through Monday. Precipitation will mostly fall as snow, though some sleet and even brief freezing rain may occur across southern Oklahoma and north Texas, especially along and south of the Red River down toward the Dallas-Fort Worth metroplex. As colder air moves into the region, most precipitation should transition to all snow by Monday afternoon. Snow accumulations will be likely in some areas, especially portions of southern Oklahoma and north Texas. However, exact amounts remain highly uncertain. So by the time the snow ends sometime Monday evening, some areas are definitely going to have picked up some decent snow accumulations. This map is a very preliminary estimate of what we could be seeing in terms of snowfall, so don't take it as absolute truth. Areas of northern and western Oklahoma look to receive the greatest snow amounts at this time, though portions of southern Oklahoma and western North Texas will likely see some accumulating snow and or sleet with the second round of winter weather Sunday into Monday. Now, locally higher amounts are always possible depending upon where heavier bands of snow develop, so check back with us frequently through the weekend as the forecast surely changes. If you have any plans this weekend, you'll definitely want to monitor the weather closely. Be prepared for travel delays across the central and southern plains with this stretch of wintry weather. Check out our webpage at weather.gov/Norman. Make sure you follow us on Twitter and on Facebook. Thank you, and enjoy your weekend.